time for another time-lapse Tuesday. That's right. Except this week, it's going to be a trek and not a war. Let's warp into the time-lapse. Sorry, that was bad.
Thank you.
It's the Discovery. It printed in this orientation, and this piece here, the bottom part here, was actually like this, so it printed in two parts, and then it was joined together. It was printed in the A-net filament, and it was printed at 0.2 layer height, 205 on the hot end, and 60 degrees on the hot bed. Took about 22 hours. We printed it during Maker's Faire to demonstrate that we were running the printer with an Octoprint running on a Raspberry Pi B Plus with time-lapse, as you've seen. And came out really nice. I'm really happy. It's been glued here, probably fill it in and do a little sanding. Not sure about painting, but that is the model. Really nice. Thingiverse link down below. Hit the like, smash the like, you like the smash. You do all the YouTube things that you normally do, share, subscribe. If you already subscribed, make sure you hit that notification button to be notified when we put new stuff up.